Hey everyone, you are watching Technology Bell here. In this tutorial, I will show you everything step by step with real demonstrations how to fix lock to owner on any iPhones and device, guys. As we see, this device has been locked to owner. It's asking enter the ID and password that's where I used to set up this device. We don't know what's the actual ID behind it. Don't worry, without doing a jailbreak at your home, you can fix it by a similar strategy. So don't skip ahead. Yes, every step is very crucial and important for us to unlock permanently. So first and foremost, guys, we will have to go for an administration in your PC, that is iTunes. Go for run as administrations iTunes. Let's have the configuration in a cloud data and Apple data after accessing a data. It's a saying here, we can see. Was lost, it is enter the Apple ID and password that were used to set up this device. So we don't know what's the actual ID and the password behind it. So, second option, we will go for installation of 3U tools. This driver is absolutely free. In the description box, there is a download link. You can pick it, and of course, here, just we will click on a toolbox. We'll go in a crash analysis, and here, we'll go the inside of it. We will delete all the files. Why it's essential to wipe out all the data from here? Because whatever the retaining data in an Apple database server, we had to clear so that there will be no retaining data. So, of course, when we give a once again configuration by virtue of iTunes, then there will be no link to this particular ID. So now this thing I have done, we will go for real time logs here. We'll have to clear, almost it has been cleared, so there is nothing coming, just make it, now it's coming here, see, go for here, now at least 20 times, guys, so in the midst of, we'll have to back and once again, make it clear, almost, see guys here, it has, make it pass, then make it clear. We'll close it, no problem at all from here. Now, this thing also we have done. Now we will come on a, we'll come on a imaging PC. Here we will have to clear all the retaining data in a cloud database. So we will click on a especially trial mode and here, just we will come on a, this device has been connected already. So now, just we will cancel it and here, we'll have options show device console. Let's clear. Now we will back one more time and we will make it clear. So now see it's asking password finds. Once again, we will come in here, clear. Now see on the other hand, we have a one RAC mode, hit this one and keep clearing this console. So now there is nothing, just we will make it pass and then close it. Now here, just we will close this. This iTunes is notifying that your device has been placed in a recovery mode. Just we will close every. Thanks. Now, accept 3U tool, guys. Here we will come in a smart flash. Here, try to download one particular beta version. So, here is a lot of the beta versions. We'll go for latest one. Now, this is the last one, 3A. This IPSW I have already downloaded from ipsw.beta.com. But this can be downloaded from also on this website, that is www.3u.com. Or directly we can download here also, we can import. So we will prefer to import, otherwise it will take much more time. Total size is approximately 9 GB, so that's why I had decided to firstly download that. This device that came at my shop today, guys, so actually at the morning time there was not much time left to SPSLM execute to unlock. So right now I'm doing with the SPSLM demonstration also, especially this tutorial, but this will be a totally lives, guys, there will be no a little bit edit mode. So here, now see here, it has imported. Here we will have to select quick flash mode. Don't select the retain user data, otherwise all the apps and application that we have the cleared, all the retaining data we had a cleared, and that will be a retained. So there will be no benefit to especially. So don't select quick flash mode. We will have to select. Don't select the entity recovery. Don't select the fixed flash. After selections, the quick flash mode will prefer to execute. And here, don't select the fixed battery health during flash, and leave it on itself. Now it will go in a recovery once again or exit. Yeah, maybe especially it's exit, and don't do extra anything. So now leave it. At the end of this tutorial, 2-3 crucial steps that we will have to execute, and without touching on this device, we will generate a new Apple ID and password by virtue of iTunes, guys, and we would transfer that ID on it, and as a new one, yes, we can enjoy off this device. We cannot, and the customer will enjoy, guys. So now let's see what's going to happen. It has reached on a 19%. Until unless it's not notifying any error, don't do anything, so guys. Here. Yes, during the spatial, I mean flashing, the process, the device may restart multiple times. So please don't unplug the device, guys. Otherwise, you will have a problem. The problem is that, yes, it will stuck on Apple logo. Second thing also, don't, yes, disconnect the internet connection. Yes, you should have a second alternative internet connection also. Quickly, within a 30 second, you can connect another connection if internet connection is not functioning proper with them. That's why I had already downloaded and this firmware, because I'm sure that data is sufficient on an internet connection now. So now here, Wi-Fi I have connected right now. Now we will see especially if any error will come, so then we will try to fix by another internet connections. And one thing more also, we will have to find out the sales area of particular any iPhone device. Suppose this phone belongs to Hong Kong, so we will have to customize the precise location of your internet connection on your PC or laptop. Yes, same location. So that in a cloud data and in an Apple database server will be a good configuration, so there will be no chances to have any error. Otherwise, this will give you error multiple times, guys. Sometimes, of course, you will have to use the virtual private networks to other customize to fix this kind of issues. Right now, we will see any error will come, and then, of course, we will try to fix it. So please don't escape. Please don't escape this tutorial. Every, yes, step is very crucial and very important for us. So in a midst of any error will comes, that thing also we will fix it. And do a step by step with similar status, you guys. Now we can see here, it is requesting EAN data on a 52%. Don't worry, we will wait here. I don't know is it visible or not, but do a similar strategy. If you will have any confusion, query, or especially it's beyond of us or beyond of you, especially my language, then of course you can raise a comment according to your query. We will try to reply in a text form, on a, especially in the comment box, guys. Don't worry. During the flashing process, of course, I repeat once again, your device may restart multiple times, or maybe look at on the physical, it's accelerating and there it is stuck to on a especially 52%. But don't worry, don't do extra anything still, it's not notifying any error. All the tools and driver download link I will give you below the description box, and there would be especially directly you can download from there. 3U tool is a totally free. Amazing PC trial version you can apply, and iTunes is absolutely free, you know that. And this firmware can be downloaded, I repeat once again, from ipsw.vita.coms, or it can be downloaded from say www.3u.coms, and on itself www.apple.coms. Now we have reached on a 63% is the creating protected volumes phase, and here we have reached more than 90%. Look at what's the difference between it. Don't worry. So that's why this tool has to jump from 63 to maybe 80, 90 or 70. Because now we can see here almost 95% we have completed, guys, here. We are waiting for it because we have to unlock 3 more devices today. On what's the device you would like to have a tutorial on these channels? Yes, you can drop your comments or demand. Don't worry. When at my shops, especially that particular device comes, then of course we will try to make it tutorial step by step how to unlock. Because some of the particular device there is a specific problem, either of course maybe sometimes on a hardware problem, sometimes on a software problem, sometimes on especially iCloud, lock to owners, time screen, passcode, sometimes especially mobile device management lock. So there are the various kind of the issues on especially iOS. So now that we have reached on a 72%, we will have to wait. Yes, still waiting, guys. Still, I could not got any error here still. So we will see further. See, data cable is connected in front of you. This is old data cable. Try to use a new data cable. Otherwise, it will sometimes disconnect. So that's why I folded here, so it will not move. Because multiple devices actually I have been using in a day especially to unlock, so that's why it became a finally old ones. So now see, congratulations, clean flash has been completed, given a message. So here now what we will do, we will come in a toolbox, we will wait for batch activation. When it will be highlighted, within a 30 second we will have to execute it. So we will see here, we will wait. Why we will execute these things? Because without touching on this device, we will have to execute to escape everything, face ID, touch ID, screen passcode, Apple ID, everything's we will. Because this feature has been especially designed to unlock. This will give you error when you did not clear console or console all the retaining data from especially the cloud database via console clearing, or you did not clear especially crash analysis retaining data from especially Apple database, then it will give you error. So let's see, if it's not cleared very well, then it will give an error here. And if it has cleared everything, so maybe it will especially it will give succeed. We will see further here. We will have to have a patience, because it will take a scarcely 2 to 3 minutes maybe, or sometimes 1 minute. But try to check it out. Internet connection should be always connected, otherwise it will give you error. It will be a functional, not will be a functional. And yes, if everything is fine, internet connection is quite good, everything is done. But however, error is coming on a batch activation, or maybe especially a skipping error, then we will have to change the internet connection of your PC or laptop, and then once again we will have to execute this start option here. We'll have to click on a start. However, error is coming, so then we will have to go for virtual private networks to the customized precise location of your PC or laptop, and thereupon of course we will clear. I'm extremely exhausted today, guys, especially at my shops. Now let's see further what's going to happen. Say still I could not got in any error. Now succeed here, green sign. So we'll go for okay. Now we will come in especially deactivations. We will have to wait here 10 seconds. So we will start. So it's asking, it has accounted here. Yes, this Apple device has notified that it has now connected. So now we are ready to have a configuration. So firstly, let it succeed on here. Yes, this device is now fully confirmed that there is no retaining data, there is no link. So we will make it sure by especially accessing data by virtue of iTunes. iTunes will give a good configuration, either it is in a cloud data or Apple database server. Now let's see what's going to happen here. Still, white screen is coming, don't worry. Once again, it will access the data and respond C two times. Let's check it out in the multiple times. What's it saying? Yes, fine, it's saying to the welcome to new one. So now there is no chances that it is linked to particular any ID and it will ask enter the Apple ID and password. So just we will come in. What I did here, guys, we'll come on here to sign in. Sign in to, of course, we'll go for create. New Apple ID and password. So just by that, without touching on this, directly we will transfer the new Apple ID and password on here. Write a email, password, and it's asking here verification password, accept term and condition, and go for continue. Yes, select the regions, country, and go for continue. When we will go for the continuing, then what will happen here? Yes, we will have to proceed at 2-3. Term and condition and the criteria a requirement, and after proceeding this ID directly would be a transfer on here. Still it's not a restart, so the waiting for it, but finally everything I have done, guys. Now there is no chances because after accessing the data it's saying that yes, welcome to means there is no. Now here two times it will come on a hello screen, so check it out here one more time. If I select the language, once again it will drop, and once again, we will click on here, select the language, and here, do a step by step, guys. Here, we will click on a, select the language, and it's a setting a language, guys. We will wait here. Yes, we will have to wait. Wait. Now, we will go for once again. Here, don't click on a erase and start again. Here, we have option that continue with partial setup. So we will have to come with continue with partial setup and see gone. What do you say, guys? There is no links. There is nothing inside of that. Now see, it's asking here internet connection. So while you're doing everything, so there should be no SIM card, guys, inside of it. Otherwise, you will have the problem of navigation. I have already mentioned to you. It happens on some of the device, guys. So that's why there should be no SIM card. Clear? Now connect to the internet to send it into your device. Now it's very clear that we will insert the SIM card, and if see the SIM card is not going to valid or SIM card is not going to functional, then directly we can connect to Wi-Fi and we can create here new Apple ID. But however, we will not connect to Wi-Fi. We will not here insert the SIM card. Then directly by using iTunes, we can transfer new Apple ID. Two options. Third is, of course, we will insert the SIM card. If the SIM card is not functioning, then what we will do, guys, here, see, everything is disabled. So permanently, it's a permanent method. Now, what we will do, guys, here, just we will come on especially here to make it the virtual locations to come on a true location. So now it will be restarted and it will be restore the true location of the particular this device in your area. So you will insert the SIM card. SIM card will be fully functional. So it will not ask you connect to the internet connection on your SIM GPRS. Of course, you can connect and upon internet connections. And after connecting, you can create new Apple ID and password, everything. So as a new one, so you can enjoy it. So now see, directly it came on a home screens. Sometimes we are using some chargeable tool and after Jailbreak, once again, it is stacked on especially iCloud. But now, it's welcoming again, so guys. So this is all about. Thank you very much indeed. Furthermore, any inquiry, of course, I have a query below the comment box, guys. Plus, it would be nice to reply your query. So, thank you for staying till the end of this tutorial. Hi, this is the Technology Welfare, and I will be back with new more step by step tutorial. So, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment if you have any inquiry. Because it really supports in the channel, guys. So thank you very much indeed. Have a great time. Bye bye.